First of all, choose whole processed foods. When you're choosing whole foods, processed foods, and that is the most natural to its real form, there are less processed sugars and less refined sugars and less added sugars that are added into them. Secondly, so important, read labels. Read ingredients, read labels. Check for labels now, because I think a few years back, the FDA approval has said that there has to be a tab saying added sugars must be there on the ingredient label. So it's very easy for you to find out how much added sugar, and in the ingredients, you can tell what is the added sugar. So read your labels. There are so many multiple forms and multiple names for added sugars. It's not just one name or two names, there are multiple names. So understand that all of these are added sugars, and just go through all of the names and see if you're actually having an added sugar or not an added sugar. So many multiple forms.